Today's episode is called Whistling. Hey, Tony, what are you doing?
I'm reading the book.
No, we mean you are making a funny sound.
I'm whistling, and it's fun. You should try it.
I don't know how to.
It's easy. Just put your lips together and blow. And try making a smaller O shape.
I'm still not used to it.
Just do it like this, and then you can whistle a tune.
She got the wrong kind of mouth.
Her mouth is fine. She just needs to practice.
But it's impossible to do that.
It's not that bad. It takes time to ride a bicycle or play a piano. Just keep practicing and you'll get it right.
Okay.
Hey children, what brings you here?
Crystal is learning how to whistle.
Oh, I see.
Can you whistle, Tiffany?
I don't know. I never tried.
It takes a lot of practice. Tiffany can whistle. You can whistle because you're tall, Tiffany.
Thank you, Crystal.
Hey, Dynamite, I'm learning to whistle. It's difficult for me to do it. Have you ever tried to whistle?
Not really.
Don't worry, Dynamite. It takes a lot of practice, but whistling is hard as it looks. I guess Little Dean can whistle.
Well, guys, since everyone can whistle, can you whistle?
No, not really, but we're already practicing.
Well, I think I can practice outside.
Good idea.
Ugh, I still can't do it!
Hey, Crystal. Still having trouble whistling?
It's no use, you guys. I'm never going to whistle ever again.
Have you been practicing?
Yes, lots, but it doesn't work.
You need a little rest, Crystal. Here's the cookie. Maybe you should try whistling from there.
I can?
Why, sure. Give it a try.
Oh, what's that? It sounds like a whistle to us. What a lovely tune! I can whistle!